Does the Bible contradict itself?
No.
See, when I study the state of the dead, this is the questions that I ask the people who believe something different. And you take them through all these texts and ask them to make up their mind. And if they don't want to listen to what the Bible says, usually they say, well, listen, you have your text, I have my text. That's why I asked you in Sabbath school class, what do we do? You know what I'm saying? It is not my job, it is not my place or my power to convince anybody. I can't change anybody's mind. But it is my place to share and to witness and allow God's Spirit to do His job.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right. Our closing hymn this morning is hymn number 321. Help us to be able to cut through all the confusion that's in the churches today.
Amen.
Help us to be your remnant people. For this we ask and pray in Jesus' name. Amen.